now come with another question of exercise 13.4. What is this question? Question number 2. In this question, what is given? The slant height of a person right height is, this height is given 4 cm. Okay. Of a breaststump of a coin is 4 cm and the perimeter of its circular ends are 18 cm. This upper perimeter, upper circular area perimeter is 18 cm and lower circular area perimeter is 6 cm. Okay. And we have to find the curved surface area of the breaststump. Okay. So how to find? First we have to know what is given. Given perimeter of upper circular area is 18 cm. So we know the circle perimeter is 2πr. So we have 2π r1 equal 18 cm. From here we can get r1 equal 18 divided by 2π. Okay. 2π में यहाँ पर ट्रांसफर कर दिया तो 18 के डिवाइड में आ जाएगा, इस 2 से 2 कैंसिल, यह आ जाएगा 9, ठीक है, तो r1 इक्वल आ जाएगा 9π. सेम पेरिमीटर ऑफ लोअर सर्कुलर एरिया ये भी 6 के बने, ठीक है, तो ये हो जाएगा 2π r2 इक्वल 6, यहाँ से आ जाएगा r2 इक्वल 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2π, 2 से 2 कैंसिल 2, और ये हो जाएगा 3π, इस r2 इक्वल 3π. Now we have to find the curved surface area of breaststump. So, curved surface area of breaststump equal. इसका formula होता है, क्या होता है? R1 plus pi R1 plus R2 into L. Okay. So L is 4 cm. Okay. So then put the values of all curved surface area of breaststump is pi r1 plus r2 into l. So they are pi r1 is 9 by pi plus r2 is 3 by pi, l is 4. Okay, now pi or 3, ye pi common hai jaga kyunki base same hai, aur 9 or 3 ye ho jayega 12 into main 4, pi se pi cancel, ye aayega 12 into 4, 12 for the 48. We have 48 and unit is centimeter square. So the frustum curved area is 48 cm square.